Okay. Why does it say 3 on my, Ha ha ha.
No.
Okay. Watch it say 3 on this one, too. No, it does not. Okay, that's cool. Ah. Alright. Let's, Well, actually, let's, hang back and... Or do we want to? Yes. I mean, yeah, those are all... pretty valid, around so much that we're gonna reload this. There we go. Jason Frudnick. Oh, we're going with this guy again. A young luminary in the field of robotics fell into a deep underground world in pursuit of a strange creature. Waiting for him in that subterranean landscape was a lone vehicle. The interplanetary all-terrain battle tank, Sophia 3, served as his only means of resisting the hordes of mutants that relentlessly attacked him as he traversed the unfamiliar world. Aboard Sophia 3, he set out in search of the creature, Fred. On his journey, Jason encountered Sophia 3's support droid, Eve. They worked together to search for Fred and battle the mutants, forming a deep bond in the process. No, don't date robots, Jason. Don't do it. They managed to locate the mutant core in interdimensional space, and by defeating it, saved the Earth from its impending calamity. However, it was not long before they faced another crisis. Shouldn't that be spelled with a Y? Wow. During the battle, the mutant core, a parasite, infected Eve. During the battle with the mutant core, a few mutant cells remained inside her and began to corrupt her body. Jason searched for a cure, but he could find no treatment on Earth. So, he hopped aboard the newly built G Sophia with Eve and Fred and left. He means the Gaia Sophia. The Earth behind as they set off on an interplanetary voyage. He had faith that a cure existed on Eve's home planet, Sophia. All right, let's do this. Yes. Now arriving on planet Flosante. What? Eve, is the Gaia system holding up?
Yes. SP was properly converted upon impact.
The Gaia system is a brand new system Eve and I invented for G Sophia. Using the impact from a landing, the planet's energy is absorbed and converted to SP. Yeah. In theory, it should allow for limitless planetary exploration. However, the landing wasn't as smooth as we hoped. The hover function was damaged by the shock. But at least we can still drive around as normal, thankfully. We'll have to fix the hover function if we want to leave Losante. An allergy nasal spray. So we ran out of energy, now we've got a system failure. I knew it'd be tough, but geez, space travel is something else. Not all bad, Jason. Already got a reading on repair materials. I'm also picking up life forms. We better be careful out here. Roger that. Let's proceed with caution. Alright. Cool. At least I have the crusher cannon. So there are mutants on this planet. That mutant shell looks like it could deflect Sophia's main cannon. Use your missiles to knock it off its shell before you attack. Alright, I'll give it a try. Sub-weapons use SP, but hoarding it won't get me anywhere. I can recover the SP I spend with G-Sophia's Gaia system. When Sophia receives a big enough impact, Sophia's SP conversion will activate. It's risky, but damage from enemy attacks also activates the system. Okay. Right. The ideal amount of falling impact on this planet is not even surface. But I gotta be careful. Even if I hit zero SP, if I hit zero SP, the Gaia system will shut down. All of Sophia's functions will suffer too. It really puts us in a jam. I shouldn't hold back, but I need to avoid shutdown, so I gotta make sure I don't miss any chances to recover SP. Cool. Whoa. Okay. Save point. Sensors are picking up an item right below us. Seems like a cave. Sophia won't be able to enter. Let's find a safe spot for me to hop out and look around. Be careful, Jason. I wish I could go with you. Sophia's energy is suppressing the mutant corruption. Until we can find a cure, Eve won't be able to leave Sophia. It's dangerous, but so is fun itself. Okay. Okay. Well, breaking my legs won't let me recover any energy, unfortunately. Haha. Very funny. If anything comes up, give me a call through my icon on the subscreen. I can monitor your data through Sophia, so I might be able to offer some advice if you need it. Thanks, Eve. I'll be counting on you. But get some rest too. Yeah, I will. Also, if you can't find your way back, use the Fred icon on the subscreen. Rivet. Fred can open a wormhole that leads right to Sophia's position. As long as you aren't too far away, of course. Rivet. Got it. Thanks for all your help, buddy. Rivet. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Cool. Okay. Nope, not there. Okay, cool. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. What am I so tired for? I will. I'll return shortly. Alright, there we go. Alright. There we go. Come on. See something here real quick, because this is no, I'm not gonna do it that way. Okay, yeah, I need to buy another light. I'll do that in a couple of days. Okay. Well, there's something. Very good. What? Oh, okay. Another rock. Now I've got to find another rock, and another rock, and another rock. All those rocks up. Wow, this is way tougher. Come Okay. Guess I gotta grenade him. I guess I have to grenade those things, okay. There we go. Well, nice. Okay. Okay. I need some kind of caffeination. This isn't much and it's not very good. And it's warm. But whatever. kind of feel like I should make some coffee, but don't really love the stuff that we've got in there. Figure I might as well just buy my own. Again. There we go. Whoa. Let me see if... Hold on. No. Fine. Eee, there's a boss mutant here.
Jason, that mutant must have a part we can use for Sophia.
Looks like I'll have to take it by force. Always a good idea, Jason. Mock Tarantula? Oh. See if there's a well, no. Yeah. All right, we know. It's a... That's good. Come on. Thank you.
Oh.
Bah. This is a lot more difficult than the, than the previous game. Okay, so I had to use that. Fair enough. Nice. Done the repairs, have our function is working again, which also means we can head back into space. Space! If we want to get into space, we'll need to go back to where we landed. As if you don't already know about landing points. Okay, yeah, right, let's head back. Okay. Excellent. Okay. Right. Anything up here that I forgot? Nope. After about 1 a.m., I'm going to be starting on Elden Ring. There we go. I just want to get a little bit of time in with this. We've got another boss. Worrying, my might. Kind of screwed here. Thank you.
Well, that didn't happen.
Freaking...
There we go. I'll be right back. Not picking up anything yet. Okay, that's better. Proximity mine, landmine that automatically explodes when enemies draw near. I found a new sub-weapon. It feels like forever since I got a new one. Using the right sub-weapon can make a world of difference in battle. I should take it into account, like the weapon's attributes and the enemy's movements when choosing which weapon to use. Beam me up, Froggy. Okay. No. That didn't go well at all. Wait, shouldn't I have... Thank you. just going this way because... That's what happens when the SP meter goes off.
Okay.
Guess I don't have a way in there yet. Which, I mean, that's fine. I just, it'd be nice. It'd be nice. Yes. Yeah, that's how they work. It's always been how they work. Hello, Sante. Oh. I'm Murph. Alright. Time to go to A1. Now arriving on Planetoid A1. Planet of the Steak Sauce. A3, what? Okay. Oh. That's a bibby. No. Right. What is this? This is Hexa missiles. Oh, it's a homing missiles, okay. I get it. I get you. That's really it. Launching. New discovery. Where's A2? Where is A2? Now arriving on planetoid A3. Thank you for flying the friendly skies. Don't jump. No. Just don't jump. Before? Before what? Oh no. Yeah. Right. Alright. Nope. Yeah. Out of the wormhole and into the worm. There we go. Okay. Let's figure out what's next here. Before what? Let's take a guess. Planetoid B4. These planetoids are usually, oh wait a minute, no. Like sub-bosses or extra maps or challenges or something. Hey. Oh, that old friend came back. Oh. I guess we gotta recharge. I thought we recharge usually. Could just be when I drain. Which is fine. I mean, you know. Now. Next area. Alright, this is the full-blown planet. Arriving on planet Montage. Wait, come on. Just like Earth. For the Gaia system to convert into SP. Some locations might be limited in opportunities to recover SP. We should be able to find the funnels. The tunnel. We should be able to find the funnels. No, the tunnel's access key. Here, yeah? I can't pinpoint the exact location, but I can say for certain it's here. But I'm also picking up lots of mutant readings here, too. One of those mutants must have the key, huh? Jason, Sophia is getting another signal. Something non-mutant. Again, no exact location, but whatever it is, it's not far. Got it. Let's go check it out. Anyway. It's that planetoid map. What else is up here? Well, at least I have a dive, that would? Waiting for it! I guess I gotta climb down the ladder. It's fine. It's not fine. Well. Another planetoid map. Good deal. I'm guessing I'm not getting into it right now. New discovery. We'll come back to Montage after this brief. So I'd be B3. Oh. Huh. Oh, yo. Nice. No! Oh my! Oh, oh God. What did I walk into? Jeez. Go. There we go. Well, let's see. What have I got? Thank you. Something is not, A key. I guess it's the last thing I pick up. Huh. Oh, nice. I got the, a little shield that protects against one hit against the hold on. No? Well, let me investigate here then. Again. I've got no idea what I'm supposed to do here, so other than go this way. I do not like those bamboo spikes. Do not like them at all. Do not want. I'm sort of afraid to shoot these rocks because I get the conception that they're just gonna. I get the notion that they're just gonna reveal another set of spikes, and it's gonna make that impossible to really navigate. So, or at least very, very difficult. Absolutely, I wouldn't. I wouldn't have been surprised if there was like an escape area in this map because. This one sure does like to mess with you. I wonder. Nice. What is this? Well, it's not a place I can die, at least. A giant boss comes out of nowhere. Where this takes me. The key. Another key. Wait, is this? This level may be a tribute to another Sunsoft game called Iki, or Iki. Because the fields look a lot like these in, well, what's commonly translated to Farmer's Rebellion for the West, even though it hasn't really gotten many releases. I mean, it got an Arcade Archives release, and I think it got a release somewhere else, but yeah, it's a kind of a historical-based Japanese arcade game about basically farmers' revolts and during I think the feudal era, maybe pre-feudal, maybe like. Maybe like 1300s on the Roman Julian calendar or whatever. In any case, yeah, kind of a not so well known in the West, but it's one of Sunsoft's most famous Japanese games, at least. Good for me that I can walk in the water. Okay. All I really needed to know. Nice. I think that's 6. Yes. There we go. All right. I'm expecting a boss fight here. Well, functionary Takuya right now, yeah, 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 it's... Try one more time. I knew you were coming for that. I'm still gonna die here. I got a little more time. Okay, hold on. Okay. I knew I was forgetting something. I always forget to use the stun. Rip. Awesome. My first unlockable character. I guess this is a character I can play as. I had no idea there were other MA pilots out there. Gunbit, you blockhead! If you listen to what folks told you, I would have to clean up your dang mess so much! Oh my god! Well, I'm just glad it's cleared up now. Jason and Eve, was it? I'm Gunbit. I work as a farmer in this village. Well, these days it's more of a ghost village. The villagers are all hiding in a refuge deep in the mountains. And I, who called y'all all the way from that refuge, that fair refuge, name's Tay. Tay. Nice to meet you. We came here to find the access key for the dimensional tunnel near this planet. Outer space, planet Sophia, dimensional tunnels. Sure is a wild old world out there. This planet, huh? Most likely, the boss you call Sabira. He has the key. We both want to beat Sabira. How about we work together? Access key, huh? Sabira's definitely got a key, but... huh? To tell you the truth, my MA's in a bad state. Sabira gave her an awful thrashing. So Tay's been trying her best to repair her since then.
Been doing my best, but I ain't got the parts I need. Gunbit got her good and busted, so we need some brand new parts and we're gonna fix her up.
Well, that's the story. I'd love to help, but we need to get my MA up and running first.
In that case, lend me a hand. We got some spare parts you might be able to use as well. Would that be okay, Jason?
Of course. Anything for a fellow mutant blasting MA pilot.
Much obliged. Hate to ask, but y'all come out to our refuge?
You can get there by scaling a cliff outside the village. I've got it blocked off right now, but I'll clear the way for you.
Got it. We'll head up there as soon as we get out of here.
What do we got?
Gift up attacker. A high-speed dash counter that closes in and attacks enemies from point-blank range.
Awesome. So we're about halfway through Area 2. Oh, neat. Okay. Let me see if... what in the world? Well, we tried our best, but we're not gonna make it.
Planetoid map B1. A map detailing coordinates from planetoid B1 in Area B can be accessed from the space map.
Or should I read that like the, Dragon Ball Z narrator?
Well.
Oh, hey. Hey, you made it. This must be your MA. Yeah, this is Mubiko. She's busted now, but she's a faithful partner. Jason, go on, Bay. I'll get started helping out Tay. Although, I can't leave Sophia, so I'll just be supporting her over the receiver. Y'all done enough just bringing the parts. Just rest yourself there.
Jason, thanks for your help. Take this with you.
Recoil jump. Is this an MA maneuver chip? You compiled Kubiko's maneuver data onto a chip for us? Thank you.
To get to Severa, you'll need to descend this mountain and climb to the next one. That maneuver should make you climb a breeze.
Great, thanks. We'll head there as soon as Eve's work is done.
Ready to rush out there, huh? Well, I don't blame you. As soon as Kubiko is up and running, I'll be right there after you. But Zephyr is no normal mutant. If you end up on your own, be careful.
What do you mean?
It's a long story, but if you really want to hear it, I'll tell you later. Basically, I let my guard down too many times. Remember this, it's not just your life that you're fighting for. If I were defeated by a mutant, even Fred would be on their own. I won't ever let that happen. You're right. You be careful too.
Alright, just got some tweaks left to make. Y'all saved our bacon.
Our pleasure. Eve, let's head out as soon as we get this maneuver set up.
Alright, cool. Wait, what? Bro. All this started with our tech. Yeah, this is straight up. Space Future Farmers Revolt. Straight up Space Future Farmers Revolt. Alright. Right. Confirmed all Sunsoft games are in the same universe. Ah, Governor Zavira. Okay, so oh, okay. That hurt. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I'm gonna take a short break and do some cleanup, and then I'm going to switch over to Elden Ring. I'll be back.